Ah, Lady Furina. The people are only aware that her death sentence has not been carried out. She abdicated the post of Hydroarchon and left affairs related to that title to me, before leaving the Opera House. As I am now, I have full command over New Musea, and it can serve as a complete substitute. Another reason why I cannot quite leave Fontaine immediately.
Miss Furina is now one of my esteemed clients!
Is that so?
You're quite right, Miss Tao.